Hi everybody. Well, we're still going through this very cold snap in the UK at the moment. So I thought what a great time to talk about this heated vest that I got last year. I've often shunned heated clothing simply because I was thinking of the stuff that you wire into the bike, and knowing me, I'd probably jump off the bike and rip out the wires with it. But a friend of mine bought one of these battery operated heated vests a couple of years back. And he seemed to be riding earlier and later in the season, so I thought I'd give one a go. This one was around about £85, I think they're about £100 now. It's an Aris make. I'll put a description in the I'll put a description of the vest in my description. It's got five heat settings altered there. I don't know what these colours are, I'm colourblind, but I think that bluey one there is what I tend to have it on. It's a medium setting. And what I find with it is that it's not just being on the bike where it's useful. I'm not too cold once I'm riding. It tends to be when I get off the bike, stood around having a cuppa and a chat. And if it is a bit cold, that's when I feel it. Of course, with having this vest battery operated, I can just crank it up a bit, and it saves you getting cold whilst you're off the bike. The battery just fits into one of these pockets. It's quite a heavy battery, about maybe half a kilogram or something, and it does get in the way a little bit because of the high pegs on the VFR, so you have to shuffle it about a little bit. They're a one size fit. It's got, you have panels down the side here of different widths, so you can zip them out or zip them in depending on your size. So they're quite useful for that. This one's quite fleecy. The sort of silky looking ones seem better for putting your kit over. This isn't a particularly motorcycle specific vest, it's for anything. But I find with my putting on my textile jacket, I've got to undo some of the fastenings just to get it on. But once it's there, it's quite nice, and it fits really well. And as I say, you can use it around the house anywhere, particularly with the heating bills at the moment. So if you're thinking about it, you know, battery operated, no fuss, and as I say, I've found it really helpful for those early season, late season in season rides out. A bit like heated grips, you know, once you get used to them, you think, oh yeah, I can't do without them now. So I've found it really, really helpful. So there we go. If you fancy one, yeah, I can recommend them. Thanks again for watching. Bye.